Yo, what's up, Blackish fam? I hope all is well in your corner of the world. Man, I'm really excited because today we checked out a new artist, D Smoke. I came across this cat on a show called Rhythm and Flow. It had Cardi B, it had Chance the Rapper, right? And they were trying to find the best new rapper. And I think they actually did good. It wasn't like American Idol, it wasn't The Voice, it wasn't The Four, but they did a good job of really finding someone who was deep, intellectual, and really had passion, but also an artistic vision that I think is really coming out in some of his newer music. This is a cat that came out within the last 2 or 3 years by the name of D Smoke. We just did Honey Jack. So I like always doing at least 2 to 5 different variations of their music just so I can get a bigger picture of who they are as an artist. In this case, I actually know who this artist is and I definitely want to support his movement. So this is the second, I think the second, if not the third song that we've ever heard from D Smoke. One he did with Toby Wigway. And I was like, yo, anything that Toby Wigway does is hot. So if he's blessing the mic, right, blessing D Smoke with a verse or letting D Smoke get on his verse, it's deep, right? So yo, without further ado, this is D Smoke. This is Say Go.
In the war between good and evil, originals and sequels, demons and people, free men and sheeple. Only one voice matters. Who you gonna listen to? Who you gonna listen to?
Hey, Smoke, tell them how you been, Sam.
Sober. Good.
If I get a word, the homies gon' hydroplane.
Hydroplane. Well, I guess it's different depending on what you're doing, because a hydroplane could be riding on water too. But a hydroplane, normally, most people use it is when you're driving, right? It happens when the tires on your car or your truck, they lose grip on the road surface, and instead of having the tires on, getting that traction, you're actually riding on a film of water that's sitting on top of the road. It's called hydroplaning. It makes it really difficult to steer, really difficult to brake even, right? Technically, you're slipping and sliding. Run it back.
The homies gonna hydroplane.
So maybe he's saying like, yo, we gonna slide, right? Like, we gonna ride through, we gonna pull up if they get the word, right? Mom like the block, right? The block. He also connected that with Legos.
Block
with the Legos.
If a nigga hate, then it's crazy close. You looking at the grave with the say so. I'm ready. Say go. Generating guap and pesos.
Yo, guap and pesos, right? He's talking about getting this dough, getting this cash, right? Cash money.
We already got what we pray for. Looking at your watch, what you wait for. Yes. There you go. You're guaranteed to fail if you aim low. And even after hell, get a rainbow. They couldn't chip my nail with a chainsaw.
So he's saying he's hard, but he's also, I don't know, he said, there you go. You're guaranteed to fail if you aim low. That sounds like, I study constitutional law, and we like to talk about what happens when you get pulled over. I always tell the teenagers that live in this house, you see that board behind me? I be writing down stuff like, this is the way you interact with the police, right? Roll all your windows down, turn the lights on, right? To make yourself look less threatening. It's unfortunate, but these are the ways that we have to move in the world, right? But when I always tell them, yo, if they tell you to blow for a DUI task or walk the line, or they think they smell weed and they want to search the car, the answer is always no, right? You're not going to blow anything, but if you're guaranteed to fail that test if you don't blow. And if you don't blow, you get a mandatory suspension of 3 months, I believe. It might even be 6 months now, but a 3 month suspension. But yo, if you know you're drunk or high, that you're going to get suspended anyway, right? You. But at least if you say no, you give an attorney something to dispute in court, right? And because if you don't blow and they don't know, the level of alcohol in your system, well, then you can actually dispute the reason why they pulled you over, right? Police can't just run a random check, pull you over because you look like a dude that looks like he might be into something. They have to have reasonable suspicion, right? Or probable cause, most people know it as. Not, you know, if you have a lane violation or so, yes, but you're always going to dispute that, because if they pulled you over without having reasonable suspicion that you've done something wrong, you can actually, it's called fruits of the forbidden fruit, right? There's an exclusionary rule, and you can actually get that case thrown out in court. So anything they find after that was actually, they found it in a way that wasn't legal, right? So that's a good way of contesting or disputing a DUI or even a gun charge, right? Because if they pulled you over for the wrong reasons, everything after that that became that led to that can get thrown out in court. Always remember that.
I'm ready. Halo. I lost a couple G's, now they angels. We burned a couple trees and they named so.
You know, he said also they couldn't chip my nail with a chainsaw, saying his nails, every ounce of him is hard, right? Or it is difficult to get to. I don't know how you would, but they couldn't chip my nail with a chainsaw, right? So maybe he's saying that, yo, I'm hard through and through, right?
They see me level up, still the same.
But he also said, I lost a couple G's, now they're angels, right? Tying it with halos.
Smoke, I'm ready. West side, blue skies, palm trees, crew ties, maybe.
I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's run it back.
Joes, we burn a couple trees and they name so. They see me level up, still the same smoke. I'm ready. West side, blue skies, palm trees, crew ties, maybe. Wheat bread, no jam, get green, crew ties, forget it. Humble through the victory and even in defeat, it rain confetti. Only see defeat, really. That's all my grandmother Betty.
Look. You know, he's saying, you know, I rarely see defeat, right? I'm hardly ever beaten. But that's all my grandma, right? But I like he said, you know, they see me level up. I'm still the same smoke, right? They call me smoke for a reason. But I also, you want that smoke, right? But he also blew a couple trees, smoked, in honor of his homies that are now dead.
Let go. Behind back the block where the leg goes. If a nigga hate, then his case closed. You looking at the grave with the say so.
I'm ready.
Let go. Generating guac
with the pesos.
We already got what we crave for. Looking at your watch, what you wait for.
Oh, this is that comedian. I don't know his name, but he's been in a few shows. Rel, is that his name? It says Rel on the name tag.
Is that a funeral limo? What 1975 promised that bullshit? They got chickens on a leash. That has to be illegal. Damn chickens. Don't put no chickens on a leash. Maybe a bucket or a frying pan, but not no goddamn leash. They got Mash, right? Mash! Mash! Mash, you ain't got no electric wheelchair. Get out the street, Mash. I know your arms are tired, Mash. You can't follow cars and motorcycles, Mash.
If I get a word, the homies gon' hydroplane.
Yeah. They gon' slide, right?
The homies gon' hydroplane. Slap. If I get a word, the homies gon' hydroplane. All day. If I get a word, the homies gon' hydroplane. So, slide on a nigga, I only wear a $165, but I'm liable to change your life. I'm big enough to lift a nigga up.
He said, I'm big enough, right? Maybe figuratively and literally, right? To lift someone up and slam them. But he said, yo, I'm liable to change your life, even though I'm only 165 pounds, bro.
You don't like me, don't be getting up in my perimeter. Don't want to fight me. I got 50 guys with shit to prove. Another 50 guys with shit to lose.
Woo! Right, 50 guys with shit to prove. They'll beat your ass if I just come through and say you did what, right? He's talking about they got shit to prove. They want to prove their worth. I got another 50 guys that got shit to lose, right? Because I'm paying their salary. They're working for me, so they're going to do what I say, right?
Like Skippy peanut brain. Kimchi for that beef, don't need cocaine.
Kimchi, that's a traditional Korean dish.
1980s child was raised in housing where pops was locked in cage and moms was out working late, so lights are flipping. Water runs, wanted better form. That's how it all begun.
Yo.
Ties with niggas with no drives where they stay apart, can't get their car to run.
Ooh, niggas, he said I severed ties, right? I cut off dudes that didn't have no drive. They stay in park, right? They got no drive. They can't get the car to run. Sick wordplay.
Had to shine, feel like I bought the signs from my auntie. Told me you the one. We run when you lay low. We steady put in work like a Draco.
Pop, that pop, if you want
me love on the payroll. Ready to blow the horn like Masego.
Masego, he's a Jamaican musician. He's known for incorporating the saxophone into his music.
Ready.
Let go. Buying back the block where the leg goes. If a nigga hate, then it's
case closed.
Looking at the great
with the say so. Wanting the pesos, right?
Hey, yo. No es lo que creo, lo que sé, bro. Lo hago pa' mi gente con los halos. Destinado a estadios como baseball. I'm ready. Un pleito. Nunca me asusta, soy el rey, yo.
I don't know what he said there.
On face, oh. Yo lo mato.
Put that culo on my face. I got that.
Yo,
we're praying for. Looking at the watch, what you waiting on?
If I get a word, the homies gon'
hydro play.
If I get a word, the homies gon' hydro play. Slap. If I get a word, the homies gon' hydro
play. Yo, that's sick. Yo, that was just deep. And man, I really like this cat. He's got to be one of the best people that's ever come from any sort of reality show, right? Man, if you're a fan of good music, intellectual breakdowns, don't forget to not just like the video, but subscribe to the channel as well.